That GP60 was actually running, and the Illinois Central Gulf 86-foot boxcar, I didn't even know those were still around.